My lovely wife said, put the fire out, dear. So I did. She made a bloody marvellous stack of pancakes with maple syrup for Smoko. Followed by a lovely fireside chat. Bloody marvellous.
Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hi, Pi. I hope you've had a bloody marvellous day. We took the chimney above roof level down a couple of years ago, and since then we've had this old cast iron firebox in there. So we started fiddling about with it today, and next thing you know, well, it was outside, ready to go to the scrap metal dealer. It was very heavy, I have to say. What a day. So... I had a reasonable sleep in. It was a beautiful day, quite still, hardly, not too much wind. It was an ideal day for putting the drone up, which I realised pretty early on. I had quite a few administrative things to do, and I actually had a student wanting some help with some maths revision at 10 o'clock. So I did that for there, and then I continued on with some of my social media things that I wanted to do. I had a couple of shout outs I wanted to do, and then I wanted to do my monthly sort of collation of all my Instagrams. So yeah, I sort of was working on getting those done. So I started talking to my lovely wife in the living room. Well, what is our was our lounge, and then our daughter's and her partner's bedroom, and now they've gone, we're making it into my office, which is, I'm quite looking forward to it. But anyway, we were looking at the old fireplace there. We've taken the chimney below the roof level and started looking at it and thinking, started getting a screwdriver into my hand, and next thing you know, we had it out. Hell of a mess, which my lovely wife cleaned up. And then I managed to convince her that some pancakes were in order, and a glass of sparkling grape juice. So then I went to fly my drone, and I was a little bit complacent with the landing, thinking it was going to land where it had taken off, like it usually does. And next thing I know, it had landed on the roof of the house. So I had to get onto the roof of the house. Once I got up there, I thought, well, I'm up here, I might as well clean the roof window, which was looking a bit mucky. So yeah, and I got that done. Then I sorted out my pills and had a bit of tea, and then got into the getting all my various bits and bobs of editing done. And then I went live on TikTok for 100 minutes. And then next thing you know, here I am recording my vlog. And it's, what is the time? It's 12:15, so we might get in bed by about 1 o'clock, I guess, tonight. So yeah, not a lot of planned stuff, but another bloody marvelous day all the same. So not much work in the step department there, although some of those were vertically up the ladder, so I mean they should get extra points, I reckon. The fire's out now, and yeah, about 3 hours of admin. I did another little video for another student who's doing some study for next year. So, yeah, got that all sorted. And the weight, pleasingly, in the 85s. I hope it stays there. How many taste buds do you reckon you've got? Yep, answers in the comments below the video, please. Turns out Moz knows his hamsters, so he gets the place on today's Hall of Fame. Bloody marvellous, Moz. Thanks very much for your support. Look forward to catching up with you next time you're here. Bloody marvellous. Feel legit.
This has been a Mario presentation, recorded live in our studio at Ngarawahia, Aotearoa, New Zealand, the land of the long white cloud, place where Kiwis live, in a paradise we like to call God's own country.